Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add weather info to the lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add weather to the lock screen, swipe down from the center of the screen at the top and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now tap on Customize and then tap on one of the spaces either above or below the clock. Above the clock, you can choose to add basic weather info such as the temperature with the date. If you tap below the clock, there will be other weather widgets. Scroll down and tap on Weather to see all of the available weather widgets, such as temperature, sunrise and sunset times, wind speed, and chance of rain. Once you're happy with the changes, tap on the X, and then done. You can now choose to set this as a wallpaper pair, or customize the home screen separately. And so that is how to add weather info to the lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.